dust flying, guys. These things are really hard to open sometimes. I don't know if anybody else has this Hoover, but it is sometimes difficult to open.
Thank you. to introduce you guys to my stick that came to my head for a while. Haven't just didn't know if I wanted to use it quite yet for a video. But it is the iRoli. It's from Amazon. It's an Amazon stick vacuum. It actually is pretty decent. So I'm gonna clean up this little mess here and do the rest of the cleanup floor for my video. I had a sale on my Hoover. Hoover does not do good on floors and solid floors unless the brush rolls on and she just spits everywhere. So I'm gonna test her out and see how well she is. So here she is. This is Ivory. It's a stick vacuum. She's pretty decent. It's got here to turn the like brushes on or whatever, like brushy brushes up. But she's pretty decent. I use her to do my kitchen floor, and she does come out here, and she does have attachments so you can just handheld it. If anybody else has a stick vacuum like this, like the Amazon brand, or one of those off-brand type ones, if you want to say, let me know. Here we go.
Thank you.
it's very easy to tip her like this and her contents come out. So that's the only issue I have with this vacuum, is that that happens. So let's clean that up now. See, it's going down into there, so let's empty her out. She does. That's what she does. She doesn't like to hold contents inside.